Okay, so you're going to put your dog on a flat surface. And you're going to make sure all four legs are straight. And what I do is I bait the dog. And then we have somebody help. And you're going to measure at the hips. And then you're going to measure right where the neck meets the shoulders for your measurements. While the dog is in a nice square position. Okay.